excited. It's always great playing for hometown venues, and we've been able to get together cross country and rehearse a few times. We got some really fun upbeat tunes they're doing, and you know, have a pretty good slice of what we did back in the 80s.
So. I'm really excited about this show. So we're going to be able to recreate the magic of Reckless Bandon glory days back in 86. We've got the Karen Johnson era lineup complete.
Reunion show, really excited for that coming up. We had a great time in 2017 when we got to play for Ken McMinnville for their event there. So this one I think is going to be even better because we're getting a little more practice time.
Super excited. I know looking back that Reckless Abandon had a huge impact on the musical scene in Yamhill County.
Well, I'm really excited to see them together again. But they're a bit practicing for it and everything else.
I live in Maryland, and I've been flying out for these rehearsals, making a weekend rehearsal. My brother, Chris, lives out of his suitcase somewhere, so we've been all coming together with geographic differences.
I'm really looking forward to this opportunity. It's got us back together, doing some fun rehearsing, and hopefully we'll get some friends and folks coming out to support us. So
it's going to be a great show. We're going to have a lot of energy, some good tunes for good times. A lot of original songs and songs that people will know from that era. And
they accomplished more than any other band that I saw during the 80s. They kept going up, 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 and up.
So I think it's fair to say that without Reckless Abandon, Nevermind never would have happened. Everclear in Portland and the whole grunge scene up in Seattle.
Left. Because we never knew exactly how much potential and how high they could have really have gotten.
Grunge. Some of the greatest music you'll ever hear in your life.
Good tunes, good tunes for good, good times.
We will see you at the Yamhill County Fair, August 6th at 4:30.
In McMinnville, Oregon.
Be there or be square.
Don't miss it. You'll be sorry.